Oh, hi there. Today I'm going to start thinking about the sail and the rig and the mast. I need to do that in order to get the sails ready. They take about 8 weeks to manufacture, and I want them ready for launching. So, let's start. The first thing to figure out is how long sail length I have got. This is the front part of the sail, somewhere around there. And if I place a mast just in front of the hatch, it will give me about 105 centimeters to work with. The main can be longer, can actually be 120 and still not reach as far as the cockpit. I do want to be able to put all the mast parts into the kayak. And therefore, they cannot be longer than this distance. And I measured that out before, but just to show you, can't use all the length up to the front because it's too tight, but it will be possible to store things that are 120 centimeters long by putting them in through the hatch. So I want the mast to be higher than 120 centimeter. So there are some options. Of course, you can make a sliding Günter mast, and that is something that I'm thinking about. In that case, you have a slider on the base of the mast, which you can lower or rise the upper part of the sail on by sliding it this way. So then you can make a mast out of 220 centimeter long pipes. But you also have to have some overlap, so you might not be able to get out more than 2 meters and 20 centimeters. What to use for pipes? Yeah, of course, you can buy just a standard aluminium tube. Find this in a hardware store. And this would be plenty strong and not too heavy. But I feel like experimenting a little bit. So I bought two of these. It's actually a support for a tarp. So you can tighten this by just rotating it. And then it gets not incredibly strong, but I'm not sure. Will it? Yeah, I think it will be possible to use. Make this into just, what length is this? Ninety centimeters. And 90 centimeters I would certainly be able to fit in the kayak. Let's try this. First some steel. I cut a piece double the diameter of the pipe. Bend it to the mast radius. Quite thin, so I will use this for the lower part of the mast and this for the higher part. The wall of the higher part of the mast could benefit from some support. I cut two short pieces of a thicker tube, trim them to protect the sails. Also the steel gets a smoothing. Now I'm ready to try the mast. This will do. Still, we have to wait for the ice to clear. Before we can try out the sails. Only small parts of the lake has open water. Thank you for watching. See you next time.